creative shoots are quite a big thing to construct. They take a lot of time and a lot of consideration, and we have to get a lot of people involved to make sure that all of the elements have been properly considered and worked on. The way that this particular shoot is different, aside from the fact that this is very high-end photography, we're taking something that is quite crafted and small and jovial, such as a balloon, and repurposing that material to bring texture to old concepts. So, for example, instead of it being just a CGI overlay that's been put on a picture of DNA, we've actually got a 5 metre high DNA structure that Kerry and her team have created by hand, and that we've had to structure up and everything. So it's got a real craft element to it that's different from most of the high-end conceptual shoots that you see. It's polished and it's fancy, but it also has a real nice element of hand craft to it. The brief was an idea that I had a while back when I was thinking about repicturing and reimagining old icons. With creative research, we looked into which icons would be best to repicture and which ones have been most successful throughout the last couple of years in terms of looking at different ideas such as happiness, wealth, success.
My style of photography is very much concept driven. In the days before digital and Photoshop, everything would be done in camera. 20 years ago. Now obviously we've got all those techniques and all those skills and all those sort of bits of help, but really it comes back to the idea every single time, and so it's purely conceptual. The thing about modern technology is that everybody thinks and knows that you can do everything. You can have a plane flying through a house, you can have a car driving through the river, and so it all, funnily enough, comes right back to the idea. And so the idea now has to be very strong and very simple to work. And so what we're doing here is not making use of technology so much as digital artists might. We're creating something for real, in a real space, with real money, to produce an image that has more resonance with the people out there.
We made the shoot commercial by making sure that the icons we were covering are things that are looked for our customers. So people now looking for science pictures won't just have an option of a CGI DNA, they will also have this very fun, high-end conceptual option for them to use, which is a great offering for us to be able to give. With a shoot like this, we're touching on elements of crafts and trends based around that handcrafted way of working that really look into how a picture is made and show that a lot of thought and a lot of consideration has gone into how it's put together.
Now, it's not just me and Lauren. It's Kerry, the set builder, model maker. It's Carl, the assistant. It's all the assistants each of us have. It's a real team. And if you swung the camera round now, you'd see about 20 people. So that's what it takes to produce this imagery.
Obviously, you could create something like this on a computer, but the point of this shoot is that we've managed to bring together lots of talented skill sets to produce something that is very high-end and very different to other images that are already available on the market.
Cloud computing and data storage is a massive subject right now, and there's endless digital art showing that all over the place. Now, we chose to have clouds made, to hang them in the air, to do it for real as it goes, with the balloons. And that's what we're doing in terms of the rainbow. We're not looking to make a perfect rainbow, we're looking to make a representation. In terms of the DNA, it's a model, it's obviously a model, but it's real. So it's reinterpreting old themes, old ideas. There are 6 or 7 keywords that sell time and time and time again. And many of these products and shots that we're doing can fill all those keywords.